This is Starfleet code.
Specifically, transporter code. They've implemented portions of Captain Picard's Borg-altered DNA into the transporter system.
Cross-circuiting to B.
A crazy way to travel, spreading a man's molecules all over the universe.
It appears Captain Picard's DNA is now considered common biology in the transporter system.
If you got some reason you want my atoms scattered all over space, boy.
No, sir. But at your age, sir, I thought you shouldn't have to put up with the time and trouble of a shuttlecraft.
Hold it right there, boy.
They've been assimilating the entire fleet this whole time without anyone even knowing it.
Seems we have no alternative. Where will we get the trace pattern? The doctor's never used our transporter. Never. No, she's a woman of very strongly held opinion, sir.
Fleet. It's been assimilated. It's everyone.
And spread my atoms across the galaxy.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Every time I get into the damn thing, I'm convinced that's what's going to happen.
Collective, we have a type.
I hope these are the right coordinates. Just kidding, Doctor. I know how much you love the transporter.
About as much as I love comical transporter chiefs.